So we've made a rookie error. We thought that we'd be able to just drive into the National Park campground at the ruins, but it's fully booked. So we kept going to Sandbar and Bushland Caravan Park campground, and we're in. $32 for a paid powered site and water. They had no unpowered left, so they're pretty tight here by the looks as well. So this is the main campground, and we're a little bit down the road at the bush campground. So this is Bushland Campground. So a bit of dust. They are massive sites. We've got all this from the road to that PowerPoint box. And here comes our big rig. Keep going. Yeah, that'll do. Let's check with our tails in. No, we're not quite in. Maybe might have to do another meter so our tail's not on the back side. Because this is our side all the way to there. Can you go another meter?
Underneath the welcome mat, thinking about those little things. Oh, we seem to take
So we've just rung the shop and moved the van because the water is now reachable, so we can be on power and water. Perfect. So we've come for a drive to Smith's Lake, which is just opposite where we're camping over the water. And there's a lovely little cafe and a playground, and we saw a supermarket, a butcher and a baker, and then there's more water, and it's blue and it's beautiful, and there's fishermen down there, so I'll go see if they're catching anything. So at Smith Lake you've got your butcher, your bottle shop, looks like the bakery's gone. We've got the supermarket, ATM, ice, everything you need.
So I just met Sophie and she's doing slacklining, and she's just so awesome. I had to come and say hello. How long have you been doing it for?
A couple of years now, but I don't do it often enough to be able to Like, I'm slowly progressing as I go.
You're so good at it because I know how hard this is.
Yeah, it requires a lot of concentration and a lot of balance.
And that's why I asked you some questions. I thought, how good are you?
That's testing me.
I feel very good. That's amazing. If anyone has not tried this at home, yeah, give it a go.
Maybe start with crash mats underneath.
Yes, because it's really hard skill. Hey, you've got a goanna sneaking up behind you. Hello, big fella. Yeah, they always scare me, the goannas.
Yeah.
Because I know they can bite.
Yeah, that's only if you get near them.
Lovely to meet you, Sophie.
Yeah, it's lovely to meet you too.
See ya.
See ya.
So I've just come 700 metres and found Cellito Beach Boardwalk.
Oh, hi Lynn, how's you going?
My God!
Together, and tell me boy, now wouldn't that be sweet?